talking about. This is a program that's designed for middle school and high school students, and it's to teach them about the electrification of transportation. When I say that, I'm talking about the shift towards electric vehicles. It's a STEM-based, which is science, technology, engineering, and math, curricula. So they're learning about electric vehicles and charging stations and smart grid and green careers, but it's engaging them in learning these concepts, so we're preparing a well-skilled and trained workforce.
The STEP program is a program designed to teach students about energy, renewable energy systems, our changing infrastructure as our society moves from gas-powered vehicles to electric vehicles, and what impacts those are going to have on everybody's daily lives. So the students are the future. So part of our program is to educate middle and high school students about this changing infrastructure and right. how it may impact their lives.
I thought it was fun that, I don't know, we just got out here early and then everyone's here and we get to see the different cars, and then racing our car, we had our first run was really awful and it barely moved, and then it was going really fast, then it was barely moving, then we finished with going fast, so it's fun.